Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri with Wine Channel TV, and today I'm in the beautiful GE Monogram Design Center in the Merchandise Mart in Chicago, and I'm joined by Rebecca with GE. Great to see you.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Cheers. And so we're in this stunning GE Monogram Design Center, as I mentioned. Tell me about it. I know it's only been here not even a year.
Yep, we just opened about a year ago, and we're at the Merchandise Mart in Chicago, and this is a showroom for our GE Monogram brand, and we are open and a resource to consumers as well as our customers and architects, designers, for them to come in and see our beautiful product.
It's simply beautiful. That's why I came in here. And so obviously we're in the fantastic kitchen. I want to know, we're next to the Speed Cook oven. So tell me about it. What really makes it so unique besides looking beautiful?
Well, thank you. This is our GE Monogram Speed Cook Advantium oven. And what this is it's a wall oven, a smaller size wall oven. It actually has four ovens in one. It is designed for people of all different demographics, all different age ranges, but it is a speed cooking oven. And it actually is your microwave, just as easy as your regular microwave. Heat up a cup of coffee, make microwave popcorn, whatever you want. Use it as your microwave. It also serves as a convection bake oven, so you can make cookies or a lasagna, whatever you want, at a certain temperature for however long you want, just in the convection bake mode. And then one of the coolest things is it's speed cook. So we have 175 pre-programmed recipes that are all programmed in here, and they're designed to be oven quality food and faster, up to 8 times faster actually. And they use a variety of heating elements. We have a halogen light heating element at the top, which will brown foods. We have a ceramic heater at the bottom, just like your conventional oven, top and bottom heat. It has the convection oven fan, convection element, additional heat, and as well as uses microwave energy to help make foods faster.
I think that's so unique. So technically you can brown and roast something at the same time.
You can do everything in this speed cook oven.
So I have a question. What would be something that you would do in here that would be half the time to show how quick it would be?
So I love any day of the week, right. You would pick up maybe one of those rotisserie chickens in a bag
favorite from
your grocery store, you know? But who knows how long it's been sitting there.
That's true.
You can make a whole chicken in here from start to finish in 25 minutes. No preheating, nothing. And it is oven quality. It is delicious. And you can do it in 25 minutes.
That's my kind of
the
meal.
Whole chicken. Yeah, easy on a Wednesday night. Nobody would think to do that.
Okay, and obviously we're talking about foods. So we got to talk about wine. We're drinking this fantastic Buena Vista Legendary Badge. So it's a red blend from Sonoma County. So if you take a sip, did you try it?
I did.
I know. And it has almost wonderful blackberry, boysenberry, a little bit of black pepper notes in there. I think, well, what would you cook in here to go with this wine?
It actually makes a great filet mignon.
Oh, perfect pairing.
Exactly.
Done and done. That's what I would do. Thank you so much, Rebecca. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
For more information, make sure to visit winechanneltv.com. Until next time, I'm Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.